Hey guys, how are you? This is Alejandra Mesliuk with guitarcontrol.com, and today we are gonna learn the altered scale. The structure of this scale is root, flat 9, sharp 9, third, flat 5, sharp 5, and flat 7. And you can play with this scale over a dominant chord using these tensions. Remember, click on the video description below to get the tasks for this lesson, and thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.